Welcome to the USO Penitentiary.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jim.
Part of arguably the greatest tag team in WWE history, a member of possibly the greatest faction in WWE history, there's no questioning the unbelievable ability of Jimmy Uso. Jimmy Uso has been empowered with a renewed sense of devotion to his family and loyalty to the Tribal Chief.
It's ironic you talk about Jimmy's devotion to his family, considering what he's done to his twin brother, Jay. When it comes down to it, Jimmy is only devoted to one person, Jimmy.
Jey Uso is here and he is a new man.
His opponent, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, Main Event, Jey Uso!
Jey Uso in something of a new position on his own. Some trepidation, but also some freedom.
As much as he gained from the Bloodline and his brother, becoming the main event is something Jey needs to do on his own.
And Jey is more than equipped to do it. WWE Universe on their feet for Jey Uso.
Well, it sounds like this entire arena agrees that this is indeed the main event.
While Jimmy and Jey Uso will always be brothers, they can get into some fiery disagreements.
That's just how it is with this family. When they fight, they really fight.
Yeah, hopefully this is a chance for them to settle their differences.
Or for one of them to prove their point once and for all.
Mangling the face! And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
That showed a complete lack of respect for your competition and for our sport. Up the turnbuckles. What's
incoming.
Look out below. What a reckless attack. Off the top rope, putting it all on the line.
I would never try to tell Jimmy Uso or any member of the Bloodline to try to fix what isn't broken. But if I could suggest one bit of advice to my favorite Uso here tonight, it would be not to let his emotions get in the way.
I agree, Corey. Jimmy Uso is as talented a superstar as they come, but we all know just how frustrated he can get when things don't quite go his way in the ring. Jimmy Uso looking dangerous in there.
It looks like Jimmy knows each move Jey might make.
Whip back into the ring. Where are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
He fends off the attack.
Caught with that sharp elbow.
Headbutt. fist directly to the gut.
Jay managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Yeah, Uso able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Snap power, shoulders down.
And a shoulder is lifted before one.
What a kick out.
And he has an answer for Jay.
Super kick, a double super kick. Cold-blooded Jimmy Uso in full effect there.
Doing what he needs to do once again.
Evades the attack.
Jumping clothesline. What agility.
In a bad way, guys.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Jay Uso can come back.
Uso.
Jimmy Uso splash.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
And he sends him into the corner.
Got them right in the corner.
Oh, man.
And what a reversal from Jay Uso.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Getting tossed. Main event, Jey Uso just begging.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Schoolboy, no, rolls through.
And a super kick.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
This could be an opportunity. Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Launching.
What? And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
Boom! A forearm smack.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Kick.
Jimmy Uso knocking the blocks off twin brother Jay there.
This could be big. Going up high.
Jimmy Uso just trying to humiliate his opponent now.
That's a forearm that'll floor you. Kick to the gut.
Right.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
And that's Jimmy Uso staying calm, not letting his emotions get in the way.
Headbutt.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Ooh, just relentless.
He turns it around.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
An elbow will break that up. And it's another attack above the shoulders.
Gotta protect that region or the lights can go out fast.
Face buster plants him.
And I think Jay's face took the brunt of that shot.
Right to the back of the neck.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Terrible position for Jimmy.
Cover! He kicks out before the count starts.
This deep into the match, and he's able to kick out before a one count? It's stunning.
Main event, Jey Uso with a close call right there. He definitely thought he had that one in the bag.
Uso.
Uso splash!
Will Jimmy seal this up?
Two count? No! My, that was close.
What a crucial kick out, and the blood is still pumping for Jey Uso.
Top rope.
Uso splash!
How much more can they endure?
There's two! There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Jimmy Uso.
Here is your winner, Jimmy Uso!
Jimmy Uso wanted to prove he could best his twins, and he did just that tonight.
We all knew Jay would put up a fight, but he just couldn't keep up with Jimmy. Jimmy's focus was simply on point tonight, and he just knew he had this one in the bag.
We'll be right back.